But for a man is hurt after Norfolk police say a dirt bike hit him. It happened around 12:30 this afternoon on Poplar Hall Drive. A 10 on Your Side crew went to the scene and found the bike lying on the concrete. The victim is expected to survive. Also at the scene, we found the aftermath of a crash that involved several vehicles. We're working to find out if there's any connection.